Hi, my name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And yes, as you can see, I've just taken a shower and I've washed my hair. So that is why I am wearing this. I thought it was easy for me to leave it like this. And then I can do my makeup, blow dry my hair and start the day. So, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, a very special welcome. I hope you like the content that I'm bringing and please consider subscribing. Press that red button under here. That's all you have to do. And oh yes, hit the little notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload a new video. And it's all beauty related. I do unboxings and I do makeup looks like I'm doing today. Because it is time for my bi-week eyeshadow palette project. You probably know this problem. You have several eyeshadow palettes or you have a lot like me. Yes, I have a lot. And you always seem to grab the same one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You too, huh? Yes, I know. I know you girls, yes. So let's change that. I wanted to change that. Yeah. And I think you also will want to change it. Well, this is the idea. Every 14 days. How do you say that? In the Netherlands we say once in the 14 days. Well, that's very literally translated it. Yes, I translated it now very literally. Once every 14 days. I hope you know what I mean. But I choose an eyeshadow palette. And why is it getting dark? Oh, there's coming some rain. This morning, early this morning, it was raining. It was insane. And it was dark. So I thought, well, let's wait with filming. So I took a shower. I took breakfast. And now the sun was shining. So I thought, well, let's film. And now it's going to rain again. I hope it doesn't get too dark. Because then I have to grab my ring light and I hate my ring light. Yeah, I prefer to film with daylight. That's the reason. Well, where was I? Oh yeah, I pick one eyeshadow palette. And that will be the only one that I will be using for the next 2 weeks. Or the next 14 days. I also take pictures of that eye look and I post them on my Instagram account. If you like to follow me there, it is DutchMonique67. That's my Instagram account. And well, I show there the eye looks there that I've created. So I'll pick an eyeshadow palette. And that will be the only one that I will use for the next 14 days. So that's the idea behind it. So the last 14 days, I have been using the eyeshadow palette from Pat Matt Breath. It is a beautiful one. Yes, it is. The camera is not very. Let's see. So there, that's better. It is the Divine Rose 2, and I will show you the color story. It comes in a beautiful packaging. I can't throw it away. No, I am a sucker for packaging. Yes. If something is wrapped very beautiful, or I hate to unwrap things then. So this beautiful box is also, I won't throw it away. Well, this is the color story, and this is very nice one. As you can see, it's now green, but if we shift it, maybe you can see it in the mirror. Look, now it's green. So, I show it. I'll swatch this one. I'll show it to you. The colors were very, very beautiful. Look. Pink and green. This was really one of my favorite colors. So, I liked the whole palette. The mattes were easy to blend. It is a friendly in use palette. Even if you're a new beginner, it almost apply on itself, on your eyes, on itself. Yeah, it is really, really beautiful. So I loved it. I really liked it. Yes, it is expensive. It is. But is it worth it? Try to buy it when there's a discount. In the Black Friday sale or something like that. Try to buy it then. Because it is worth it. Yes. It is sublime. I like the palette very, very much. And I've made really, really beautiful eye looks with it. At least, I think. So, well, that is the one that I've been using for the last 14 days. So, it's time for a new one. And, well, I needed a one that wouldn't disappoint me. Let's say it that way. So, I've chose the Huda Khaki Haze eyeshadow palette, and this one I have received from my husband for Mother's Day, so I thought, well, that is a nice opportunity to use it. This is the color story, and now the sun is shining again. It's strange weather. It is really, really strange weather. Well, let's do some swatches. So, there's my arm, and I think I'll swatch here, yeah, and I will begin at the top, here, and I'll go from left to right, no, this, that way. The colors don't have names, so, but the first row, the first one is a beautiful gold. Beautiful transition color. Oh, it feels very soft, the mattes. Well, let's see the first three colors. This is number one, number two, and number three. Here they are. Next row. We have a dark brown, cakey color, and yeah, a cakey golden color. Here's the dark brown, here's that cakey color, and that golden cakey color. And the swatches are really beautiful. It's swatched really nice, and it feels also really soft. Huda does, yeah, never lets down. I have several Huda palettes. I have two big ones. I have the Rose Reloaded and the Mercury. Well, the one with all the bright colors. And I do love them. And do I have one more from Huda? No, I don't think. Not a big one, but I'm not sure if I have a small one. Oh, that's terrible. I have so many eyeshadow palettes that I don't know what I have. No, I don't have a small one. This is my first small one. Yes. Now we have a chocolate brown. Then we have an orangey shimmer. Very beautiful, and well, a caramel brown, let's call it that, a caramel brown. So this is the color story of the eyeshadow palette, and I can't wait to use it. Let's take it off my arms. So, Well, let's start, shall we? Well, I have my brushes here. I have already set my base. I have my foundation. I have done my eyebrows. I've done my bronzer. So, my base is ready. Now, let's do the eyes. I will bring you in a little bit closer, so you can see it better. Then I have to move the camera, because I still don't know how to view with the camera. It must be possible, but I don't know how to do it. Okay, well, I know, I am terrible. Yes, I know. Well, let's get some brushes. That one, that one, and one for that, that, yeah. I've picked Sigma E38 Diffused Grace. This is from B Cosmetic. This is the home brand of the Easy Paris, and Easy Paris is also a store here in the Netherlands that you can buy your high-end makeup. I've picked a Luxe Creaser 228 from Zoeva. It's one of my favorite brushes. I have picked Luxe Large Shader. Very nice one. And I'm missing one. It's also my favorite. And I've picked the 230 Luxe Pencil from Zoeva. And I'm missing one. Where is that one? There she is. And this is also one of my favorite brushes. It's a Luxe 231 Small Temperate Blending. Because I have hooded eyes and this one is ideal for here in the corner. It really is. So, I have my eyeshadow palette, I have my mirror. I hope I have everything, that this will be one video that I don't have to stop because I forgot something to grab. That would be a miracle if this is one of those videos. So, well, let's start. I will start with, as a transition color, I will start with that one here. It has some pickup. Let's tap it off. Don't forget to tap it off. Oh yeah, if you're new here and don't know how I am doing this, I am doing one eye on camera, the second eye off camera, then I'll finish my makeup off camera and then I will be back. And this time I also will blow dry my hair. And then I will be completely ready when I am back. So, let's start. And I'll apply this in just above the crease. And if you hear any noise on the background, because it was silent for the last 15 minutes, but the sun is shining, so the children are coming out. That are the children of the neighbors. They are playing outside. So that is the noise that you hear on the background, if you can hear it, because I have my window open in my bedroom. So, it's a little bit closer to you. So, okay, well, that is the first, and there's something, there's a hair, and I must say, it applies very, very nice and smooth. I love that. Then I will use. Well, it's the cakey palette, so let's take that cakey color here, and that will go into the corner of my eye, like that. And I've said it so much and I'm going to say it again. I have hooded eyes, and the trick that I am using is, I've learned that trick from Wayne Goss, and Wayne Goss, he is amazing. I do like his channel, especially when he has makeup tricks. It's nice. I open my eyes, and then the highest point of the lid here, I'll take that in a straight line to there, and that is where I want my eyeshadow to end. So as you can see, it does. So, and I always work from below to above, so upwards. Then when I have this, then I'll blend this in the crease. So it gives lifting effects then. I hope you can see it, because that's the idea behind it. So that's okay. Then the next color that I will be using, I want to use that shimmery cakey gold shimmer. I want to use that. Let's see if I can pick it up with my brush, or else I will use my finger. Let's see. And I will apply this halfway. Oh, forgot to... Oh, Monique. Forgot to tap it off, and then you have fallout. A little bit, not much, just a little bit. But I think you can... Now I will use my finger. That works better. And then it is more intense, as you can see. So, yes, okay, and then in the corner, what's left here of the eyelid, I will go in with, let's go in with this gold here. Let's see how that applies. Wow. What do you think? It's not too bad. I do like that greenish gold. And that one in the corner, yeah. It's the driest one of the whole palette, so I think that it is more like a topper, but I can make it work. Yeah, I do like that. Then let's complete the look. Then I'll grab that. I think I'll grab this one color again with the pencil brush. See if that works. And that I will apply here underneath the eye. It does work. Ah. So it's connecting with this. I do like it. The quality is very good. It works. It applies really easy. You just have to watch when you use the shimmer colors. Just have to beware of the fallout. So you tap your brush out of it. Good. Oh, this is bad English. Yeah, sometimes I speak bad English. Well. So you have to tap your brush very well to make sure you don't have any fallout. So I will do my other eye off camera. I will blow dry my hair. I will do the rest of my makeup and I will be right back. See you soon. Hi, I'm back. Well, that looks different. My hair has been blow dried, so that's a lot better. Although the wrap is very nice for your hair. I do like it. Well, this is how the look turned out. I will come in a little bit closer so that you can see. Oh, woo. Earthquake. No, that was my knee against the, how do you call it, the thing that's holding the camera. I can't remember the words. Sometimes I have brain fog. Well, this is the look. So, I hope you like the look. At least I do, and I am very excited to be using this palette for the next 14 days. So the rest of my makeup, I will tell you what I have been using. The foundation, let's start with that one, is from Dior, and it's a Dior Backstage, and I use the color 2N. I'm a neutral toned person, so I have 2N. Then the concealer that I've used is from Dose of Colors. And this is quite a darker color for me because it's light medium, because I have dark circles under my eyes. And I use there a little darker color for it, so that when I want to brighten up my under my eyes, I use a lighter color. But when I want to mask the dark circles, I use a quite darker color. And that works very well. Then the, yes, of course, the Huda eyeshadow palette. It is beautiful and I can't wait to make more eye looks with it. On my cheeks I have this one from Milani. It's a baked blush and it's in color 901. And this was a free sample that I've received when I ordered a long time ago. I ordered something and this is a beautiful color. And I think it works very complementary with the cakey color. It's a peachy color. And speaking about complementary, I think the cakey palette is very complementary for my eyes, the color of my eyes. The highlighter is from Morphe. I received this one in a beauty box. Love this color, very nice. It shows up on camera. Yes, I can see it. Mascara I've used from Essence. Great mascara. Received this in the goodie box a few two months ago. Love it. It's really nice and it's very affordable. I think it's one of my best mascaras that I have used. Let's see. Oh, that's, I have to grab it. It's far away. The bronzer that I've been using is this one from Physician Formula. Love this one. It smells great. It smells like summer. It smells like coconut. Beautiful color. Just suitable for my skin tone. It's right there. There it is. Love this one. On my brows, I've used Oh My Brows, it's called. This is how it looks. I'll take a brush. I'll dab twice in brown, in the brown color, and once in the gray color. 1, 2, 1, and then I apply it on my eyes and have the perfect color for my brow, because I'm a taupe kind of girl. And then I've also, I've also used a brow gel, and it's a clear brow gel. I've received this in my Styletone box or in the goodie box, one of those two. And the problem with a clear brow gel is you can see everything is in the gel, and I'll show it to you. I use a powder, so when I am using the brush of the wand, when I use it, there's, you always transfer a little bit of powder on the brush, and it makes look your brow gel look like that. Very disgusting. It doesn't look very nice, but it's a good brow gel, and I know it's the powder because, but well. And on my lips, I'm using another Mother's Day gift from my husband. I've used the Huda lipstick. It's the new line, it's the cream lipstick, and this is the color Baby Face. So, nice color, and the formula of the lipsticks is also very, very nice. I like it. So, well, that is all for today. This is the makeup that I've used, and the eyeshadow palette I will be using for the next 14 days. I hope you like this video. Please give me a big thumb up, because that helps out my channel. And leave a comment down below, because that also helps. And I like to chat with you. I like to know what you think of the eye look. I'll see you the next time. Stay safe and be kind to each other. Bye.